The Department of Land and Natural Resources removed the large carcass of a humpback whale this morning from the Waimanalo shore. Researchers with the University of Hawaii are now studying samples of the whale to learn more about its death. Max Rodriguez follows up.
Samples of the humpback whale are now being studied by University of Hawaii marine biologists. They say this is a rare opportunity to learn more about the health of ocean mammals. The sharks had a feast with the carcass of a humpback whale floating near the Waimanalo shore. DLNR staff and researchers avoided interfering with the shark's instincts.
We find the samples really valuable, but not so valuable that we'd want to compete with those sharks, I'll tell you that.
The whale carcass floating to shore overnight.
That's why you will share with aloha.
A Hawaiian blessing and removal following Wednesday morning. And an excavator transporting the 25 to 35 ton whale onto private land where it was buried. For West and other members of the UH lab team, this is a valuable opportunity to learn more about what's below the ocean's surface. The majority of whales die and sink into the sea, far from the hands of scientists. Part of the research involves studying the whale's recovered baleen. The baleen serves as the whale's filter feeding system. This part allows researchers to trace the past 3 years of the whale's migration, feeding patterns, and potential threats to Hawaii's marine life.
We may be fortunate enough to have the right type of organ samples, depends on what's exactly left, to screen for diseases. And we know diseases are a major threat to Hawaiian dolphins and whales.
West says based on tissue samples, it's likely the whale died nearly a week ago. Max Rodriguez, KHON2 News, working for Hawaii.